We are looking at how to pronounce this name as well as how to say more interesting and often confusing names from literature that many mispronounce, so make sure to stay tuned for those. He is, or he was, an English journalist, short story writer, poet, and novelist. How do you say his name? Rudyard Kipling, known in particular famous for being the author of The Jungle Book. Rudyard Kipling. Rudyard Kipling. And now you know. More videos here on how to pronounce more interesting names from literature that many get confused by and get wrong. You won't anymore after watching those. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.